voting can't be meaningless if you're not informed. Instead of the whole vote or die or telling people to just vote just because, I don't believe in that. What I believe is informing the voter, making sure that people understand the issues. And if they understand the issues, then they know what to vote for or what they're voting against. That's what I'm about. So it's not about don't vote, but it's about don't waste your vote.